Bit more smooth.
Again?
That's all right.
So by stepping back, it's somewhat cover yourself.
Yeah. Defend yourself.
So I mean, if you just...
So not to protect your groin, so you're here.
So what are you doing there, Nick?
That is the pattern from after here, and come back to here, and then strike. Strike here. Here. And then... Right, just on the set with here. Here. So in application I would come in and do a black tiger, you could do a single tiger. Here. And then palm strike.
Release from the back?
No, this is the release from the back.
Race. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Could do it that way.
Mm-hmm. Or you could just pull them in and then elbow.
Ah. Mm-hmm. This.
Brutal, yeah, like.
Just be careful, that one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
More?
Very nice. Okay, where are we?
The next one is then this.
Smashing the face.
You can work it out, but anything else?
You grab something then.
Can I do a punch or something maybe? I like it. Yeah, I do. So you came in from the side sort of?
Yeah, because I had, you know, this one here. Uh-huh. And then I...
Very
so
nice.
I thought that's like it.
Very nice.
That Kung Fu is alive, so instead of standing like this, you go into a pump, you're going to start, so we say, okay? Yes. Right. So you release, yeah?
Okay? Let go, here. Then you release, then you strike, like that. You strike. if I do this, good, eh? Turn, I'm exposed. I'm exposed. And also, I didn't release his hand. I was struck him with him, he's still holding my hand. Huh? Now, but if I turn this way, he has to release my hand. Because if I turn this way so that I can see. Huh? So, like this. Not like this. Not like this. Then I'm using brutal force. But let go, I do this, turn this way. It's part of the butterfly palm. I said that I guard his hand and strike.
Yeah, okay, now. Yeah, good. Yeah. Yes, this is a good application.
So to make it easy, it doesn't matter where he demonstrates, the cameraman will move around. Instead of the...
Come up and push him on me. That will be an application, huh? Someone. So you have to adjust that what they did, huh? So you have done this. This already. This unless you want to make a trick. Make a trick of gonna kick you, for example. Attack. You do this, let him come in. So that is a trick. But if by itself,
It's better to use a bow arrow style. Huh? You want to release, you release me. Yeah, I'm saying like that, release. It's better for me to do like that. Huh? I'll be safer. Right? It's still not very safe. Yeah? It's still not the best choice. Huh? But it's one way to apply. There's so many choices, sir. You hold my hand like that, for example. You can go, please. I think it'd be a better choice. Huh? You're free, you can attack me. No, you can't attack me. You can't attack me. And go down again. Sahib, just one hand. There'll be a better choice. So we can do that if you want to. Yeah? You, I think just now you did very well. We can follow through. For some hold my hand. Huh? Go in, follow through. Down here. If you want to. But be careful of his head. Huh? Because now his head can attack me. You look at him. But he said, "You come and attack me. Come here. No. Yeah. So careful. So I must careful the hand at the same time. So I turn him down. So I'm careful his hand. And I strike him. Instead of doing with two hands, then this hand can attack me. Notice my other hand is also taking care of the other hand. Although it's not very clear. So I hold my hand again. See? So like this. So come attack me. So this hand is taking care of the right hand. Huh? Yeah, that's it. This way, take care. So I'm taking care of his hand. Okay. So I keep his hand so that he won't attack me. So there are many choices, and just like this. But if you want to tempt him to attack me, so that I can follow up, I can use this. Series of application. Yeah. So let's go focus here. Then. It's good. Then attack at the same time. Rather block attack or deflect and attack at the same time. This is one command is this. That I'm aware his hand is facing me. But I let him there. Then there, so I'll attempt him. If I'm not aware, then it's a mistake. But I'm aware. I've probably seen over ahead a bit. So you come and attack me. If you just attack me, it doesn't matter. If you attack me, I will be ready what to do. Or it's too close and grip my hand, you can kick me more easily. What is quite different from here? There's a move in to kick me, move in to attack me. But like that, you can straight attack my face, or you can kick me, or kick my legs, for example. So this, you are aware. This is more important than you try out the techniques and the sidebar that we teach. These are the important things. You get which is difficult not only for daily life. So there are so many possibilities, but just to show some examples. Say, I'm aware, but purpose to let go. But it's a double-edged sword, easily can get into my eyes. But first I'm so confident, I let him come in. So he come in, attack me, and just go. And then turn. Turn here, bring his arm. That will be easier for me than like this. Then like this. That's easier for me. Like this, probably he'll attack your right arm. But like this, I'm going to. Not like that, he knows. But not too much like this, then he knows. Offer. It's an offer. Apparently, offer. They come in. Push away. And then there are many applications. You can go in this way, for example. You can get him on the ground, if you like. Then there's one application. Now, quite a number of applications. How are you going to counter this? If you are caught in this situation. So you reverse, so you can see more clearly. Change the position. Okay, it's a box. Although you're ready. So instead of here, at the elbow, up, yeah, down and up. So how are you going to counter this? Very fast, very counter. This is a defense, but it can be a counter. I mean, then never mind, let it go. Another, there are a lot of opportunities. I do it slowly, see how it can do.
First, you must take care of the head. Last, you are slow. The timing must be very good. Your elbow is located so slowly, neutralize. That is your opponent is not very ready yet. Huh? So you hold my hand. Move forward. SM card here. Rather than just push like this. Rather than push like this. Push like this, I'm using full strength. I'm now using both. Forward and turn my hand. Huh? I got this, I turn my hand, then I'm out already. And then I can follow with whatever counter I want to do. So like this, you break a hand. Like that, no more. Careful here, you can the leg was in this situation. This situation, you can just turn and hit back. Not many people know that, but we'll take care of that. That's very good. The elbow is coming this way, and Barry is moving this way. But before you move this way, move in, you must avoid covering, then move to the side. Not just, can you follow? Slowly, you see. Some of you may not see that in my case, so like that, you're gonna attack me, you're gonna attack me the elbow, you're gonna attack me the elbow like this. So I'm not going to go in like this. I must move away. First thing, I must take care of this hand. The leg for timing is okay, but when I move, it will be a problem. So as I come in, I must avoid his hand up here. Then I can go over the side, attacking. Take care of his leg also. No, just go right in. So you know, if you don't see clearly, you may think it's going right in, but no, white first.